Mind only when we have a healthy body. Now we start the sport day with a torch lighting ceremony. The mashal makes you realize the meaning of the flame and that it is a symbol of the Olympic message of peace, friendship, tolerance and hope. Amruta Maidev holding mashal is an excellent tennis player and won silver medal in school. Swimming state level champion. Sohel Sheikh holding stool flag, a very good taekwondo player and won silver medal at district level. Rujuta Bapat holding red house flag is a yoga player and holds a bronze medal at district level. Avnish Nair holding yellow house flag is an outstanding swimmer, has won two golds at district level and one gold and one silver in school Olympics. Anusha Joshi holding blue house flag is an excellent gymnast. She has won gold at district level. Sarthak Shinde holding green house flag is a very good taekwondo player and won bronze in Jilla Parijat matches. Sarvesh is a skating player, good skating player, and he has won a gold medal.
Boys, ask captain.
Now let us rise for the national anthem.
Hey!
with models of power, self-confidence and winning spirit. Sports are something that teaches a human many qualities like dedication, leadership, discipline, etc. It is a special day for it is a show of some of the special skills that our students are exposed at Volvo. We start with our first race, that is a plantation race. The theme for senior KG is Green India. Through this theme, we would like our students to understand the importance of trees plantation. In this race, children will have seeds in their hand at the starting point. One glass filled with mud and one glass filled with water will be kept on the track at some distance. Children will run with the seeds and sow them in the sand. Then they will move to the glass of water, water the plant and run with the planted glass to the finish line. We will start our race with the ball. The participants are Devansh Bhagat, Prathamesh Ubare, Arjun Tekavle, Ayush Vishwarupe, Aditya Samant, Arav Kulkarni and Rudra Yavle. Parents, please have a big round of applause for them. Your applause will motivate our children. Parents, so please keep cheering them. Now our girls are ready for the race. Okay, Pratap Jadhav is not present, so Arnav Vaidya will be running on his place. So the participants are Devansh Bhagat, Varnav Karle, Arjun Takavle, Shlok, Dhruv Agalabe, Arnav Vaidya and Varad Ghodke. Very well done, boys. Now it's time for the girls. The participants are Ahana Singh, Aditi Deshmukh, Radha Fadke, Ishita Naik, Mukta Joshi, Paki Singh and O.V. Bhagat. The boys of S1, S2, S3, S4, S5, S6 and S7 students. The participants are Atharva Devre, Ayush Vishwarupe, Anay Shubhanshu Vaidya, Shubham Kulkarni, Ruchir Marne and Ridhan Shirori. Are the boys ready? Girls, you can see the energy. They have completed the finish line and still they want to run ahead. After this splendid showcase of energy, it's a time for some mass beating. A sports period at Walnut always begins with a PT, warm-up exercise, the students engage in. This physical exercise works towards maintaining and enhancing physical fitness. Along with overall health and wellness, the students of S1, S2 and S3 will now showcase a brilliant combination of coordination and discipline with mass PT with rings. So parents, let's cheer up for them. Parents, please keep clapping and cheering them up. Parents, I cannot hear the clapping, the cheering up for our students. That was indeed a splendid performance. Thank you children, thank you parents. Regular exercise increases our confidence and leads to stronger self-esteem. I request Mr. Dhananjay Drugwar to give away the certificates and medals for the fancy dress competition winner. First runner-up, Arnav Vaidya. Parents, I cannot hear the claps from you. Parents who want to click the pics can come in front and have the pictures near the stage. Please come in, come forward and click the pics. Clap for Arnav Vaidya, the runner-up, and Prachet Kulkarni, the second runner-up. Prachet Kulkarni has not come today. Arnav Vaidya, and the winner is Anandi Ghadialji for fancy dress. Arnav Vaidya. Parents, please clap for them. And the winner, Anandi Ghadialji. Fancy dress competition, first prize winner. Moving ahead to the storytelling competition, Dhruva Mahamuni, runner-up. Arnav Kaye, runner-up. Rayan Shinde, runner-up. We have two winners, Navya Sabu and Anandi Ghadialji. The winner. Navya Sabu and Anandi Ghadialji. Parents, please, big round of applause for them. Thank you. Thank you, grandparents. Now I request Matson sir to give away the certificates and the medals to our winners of the races today. He is a 3-times national. He is a hockey player who has represented Mumbai region for the 3 times. We'll start with the plantation race boys. The runner-up is Arav Kulkarni. And the winner is Devansh Bhagat. Congratulations to the winners. Plantation race girls. The runner-up is Mruga Dhotre, and the winner is Anvesha Somvanshi. Moving on to the next race, zigzag race boys. The winner, the runner-up is Dhruv Agavle, and the winner is Vansh Swami. Parents, big round of applause for them. They have done a really good job. Zigzag race girls, the runner-up is Aditi Deshmukh and the winner is Anvesha Somvanshi. Boys, Ruchir Marne, runner-up, and Ayush Vishwarupe, the winner. Running race girls, the runner-up is Advika Armelkar and the winner is Dhruvika Gayakwad. Come on children, cheer up for your classmates. Come on, pal. Congratulations to the winners and thank you, Madsen sir. Now it's time for the parents to have some fun and show their sportsmanship. Yes, it's time for the parents' races. Students, come on, clap for your fathers.
Thank you.
mothers can come here and line up for the races. Mothers can come at the starting point and start making, getting ready for the races. Cone balancing race for mothers. They have to balance the cone, on their head and walk till the finish line. Now the final round for the mothers, then we'll have our winners ready. Thank you. The winner of father's race is Prasad Almelkar, father of Advika, with 52 push-ups. Now the mother's race is coal balancing. Runner-ups are Smita Aglale, mother of Dhruva, and Poonam, mother of Poonam Devre, mother of Atharva Devre. And the winner is Jyoti Jeur, mother of Aradhya Jeur. Congratulations to the winners and thank you, Rajeshri ma'am.